We're out at Duthie Hill Park for the Evergreen Mountain Bike Festival. This is actually the largest mountain bike festival in the state of Washington. We have over 50 vendors. There are food trucks, skills clinics, guided rides. We have over 18 demo fleets of all the most popular brands that show up here.
So Duthie is great because you've got enough trails where you can really tell the difference between different bicycles. So it really gives the consumer a great place to try things out and figure out what they really want to ride for themselves.
Throughout the festival, we have a couple of really good events. One of the big ones is the Jump Show, which is put on by Sweet Lines and Go Huck Yourself. That'll have a bunch of folks showcasing their jumping abilities. The Evergreen Education crew will be out doing a bunch of guided rides, taking people through boot camp, just trying out their bikes and doing a little skill work. The Crank Sisters are here. They're also doing women-only guided rides. Kat Sweet over at Sweet Lines also does a mini pump track challenge. So we have the little guys and the striders who see the best time they can get going around the mini pump track.
This festival is amazing. There's like thousands of people that come out for this, and we're promoting our community. We're letting people test out awesome bikes and giving people opportunities to shred.
So this is Evergreen's biggest event that we put on all year, and it's also a huge fundraiser. So when we get people out here, this is more money that goes into your trails, and we're looking forward to having an even bigger one next year.